Yo, back at it, man. You already know what it is. Got King Fly. Hey, back y'all booming, man. We back at it. We out here in Baton Rouge, downtown. Go Ride BR, man. Look, we had a fire paint and sip party. Like, this is the most different one we've done. All right, y'all know we've been in backyards, we've been in churches, but now we at Go Ride. All right, check it out. Look at this. Look at this. Different experience, man. So, all for one price, you got to see Sierra Area and the fam. You got to see K-Leaver's Backyard Booming Tour. You got to do your paint and sip. And you get to do your thing on the bikes. All right, so come in, follow me. Let's check out the vibe, see what we got going on, man.
Holla at me. Please stay. My name is K-Leavy. I'm from Vashon, Louisiana. And this is a part of the Backyard Booming Tour. All right, so I'm going to need y'all help. When I say backyard, y'all say booming. Let's see where we at. When I say backyard, y'all say booming. Backyard.
Booming.
Backyard.
Booming.
Mr. Charles, all right, let's be real with them. Because the best way to love on people is to be real with them. On a scale of 1 to 10, where was that booming to you? I'm not very generous when it comes to that, so I'll give it a 4. Mom, what do you think?
4.
What you got? Because this is your spot. You go give him a 6, so you generous. I get it. I understand.
When I say back, y'all say booming. Back, y'all.
Booming.
Back, y'all.
Booming.
All right, we almost ready. We almost ready. All right, so this is what we going to do. I got DJ Trigger on the ones and twos, man. Y'all show some love to DJ Trigger in the building tonight. Every day as if it were on purpose. Juggling life's obstacles as if I'm in the circus. I'm giving people my service and trying to give them some courage. Doing it through these verses and never will I be nervous. Certain that this is worth it. So yeah, that's why I keep working, hoping that my words surface before this earth has dispersed. Then it hurts when your people never realize what hurts them. So they just keep returning to the same place that cursed them. Look, I'm trying to save them, trying to be the one who gave them the confidence that they need. So if they have a dream, to chase them. Life is mentally hard, it ain't as easy as a layup. So every single morning I wake up, pray up and stay up. Trying to give them some courage. I'm scribbling in this tablet, writing my way to glory. I'm making my dreams graphic. It's sad that we always gotta live with such madness. People sitting in movies and they tragically get blasted. Replacing all the statements people previously made to me. When you on a mission, there isn't time for complacency. Living life right, but I swear temptation be chasing me. They blind to the truth, I'ma open their eyes and make them see. Pain aching me, pressure never breaking me. Impact people around me until God decides he's taking me. Evading snakes that represent devils persuasively chasing me. But my enemies can't look into the face of me. I'm on the winning team, the people on my roster got my back through whatever. So forever shall I prosper. No matter circumstances that I find contrasting me, I guarantee y'all that is legendary everlastingly. Yes, right. Favor of God. Come on, like you mean it. Somebody say favor of God.
Favor
of God. I got faith so they can't break us. And most of all, I got the favor of God.
I got the favor of God.
So when I say favor of God, what they gonna say?
Favor of God.
All right, so it's gonna, you know. I got the favor of God.
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 But you gotta say it like you really got the favor of God. Like, you can't say it like, yo, it's Monday, I don't wanna go to work.
Booming.
Backyard.
Booming.
When I say backyard, y'all say booming. Backyard.
Booming.
Backyard.
Booming.
Let's go with favor of God. Let's practice. I got the favor of God.
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 Man, I went on this journey for my city. About to go to new levels. You coming with me? I'm feeling like 100 on a scale of 1 to 50. So if they trying to stop me, then they better come and get me. But as long as God's in control, they can't do nothing with me. Different, so I cannot back up. I grab my backpack, say thank you to the ones who back up. Plus, I got something for the haters if they try to act up. For real, I got vision. It's so major. For every 5 people that love me, I got 10 haters. But I got faith so they can't break us. And most of all, I got the faith of God.
I got the faith of God.
I got vision, it's so major. For every 5 people that love me,
I got 10 haters.
But I got faith so they can't break us. And most of all, I got the faith of God.
I got the faith of God.
We get to choose, so I choose God and I choose my favorite. Yeah, I choose love and that's until they bury me. Yeah, my people struggle and it hurts me heavily. But at some point you gotta jump and say, God, please don't carry me. If you don't, you might be destiny. That's what mess with me. Sick and tired of seeing people choose other than what they blessed to be. Selfishly, I wanna see you live your purpose. Never be a slave to false reality. Have you living helplessly? Yeah. I got the favor of God.
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 I got the favor of God. show yourself some love, man.
So, it's really not meant to be a lot of people. It's literally like a backyard show. Thank you, sir. It's my nephew Bryson. Y'all give it up for my nephew Bryson. But my thing is, let me ask this first. How many people in here got a vision? Got a vision for real? You better claim it. You better say it. How many people in here got a vision? All right, that's like 20% of the people.
That might be a bit four people, so you're good.
We gonna do it tonight, all right? So y'all bear with me on this first verse. I'ma rap like crazy. And then when the hook come, I'ma say, where we going? And what y'all gonna say?
Global.
Like you mean it. Where we going?
Global.
Say, where we going?
Global.
Trigger, let's roll.
They call me a local rapper, I ain't tripping. Just know that I shoot the stars and I ain't missing. Just know I got the truest bars, one of the realest. Just know I'm going to trouble, making everybody feel it. You know I handle business. Started from the bottom, now I'm painting vivid pictures. And that ain't for the image. The flow getting sicker, I'm cold with description. You know I ain't capping, you know that I'm fitted. I'm supposed to be different, you're supposed to be different. Most likely to succeed, I just pose for the pictures. Say, where we going?
No.
Say, where we going?
No.
Say, where we going?
No.
I'm going global, you ain't heard, y'all. You know I really put in work, dawg. Yo, you know that nigga got a swerve, dawg. These haters getting on my nerve, dawg. Listen, drop the tears in the bowl, stir them up. Being God only, I feel like I've been up. Headed to the front line, I done seen the real enough. Started from the bottom, now we moving fast. Stir them up, say back, y'all. Y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
When I say back, y'all, y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
Check this out, some more, y'all. Where we going? Where we going? You gotta have crazy faith. You gotta believe that God about to move that mountain for you. Because you following in the path that he has set forth for you. But you gotta follow the path. You gotta take the first step. You gotta believe that you have that favor of God. You gotta laugh when they label you as local. Because you know you going.
No.
Shout out DJ Trigger on the ones and twos. You got my boy King Flab. We got Raven in the back on the camera, and then my whole crew on that back sofa. That's my beautiful mother, my sister, my nephew, and my beautiful, beautiful girlfriend, Arielle.
Woo!
Feel me?
Alright,
yo, make some noise if you love your life. Alright, so this next song, y'all, is called Embracing Life. Somebody say Embracing Life.
Embracing Life.
My dog, always holding it down. That's what I'm talking about, brother. Embracing Life, y'all, let's roll. Yo.
Shock the world.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold up, may somebody say shock the world.
Listen, listen,
yo. Yo, I'm still spitting rhymes trying to find hope. I'm tiptoeing over devils, that's a fine rope. A fine line between good and evil. I traveled all over trying to bring the good out people. They hated on your boy, but they never was right. I throw my L's up daily because we left this for life. So what you mean that I can't be great? It's my time and I can't be late. Is that crucial, bro? Look at the smile on the kid's face, beautiful. Can't be foolish, they don't teach you everything that you should know. Young man, trying to learn as much as I can and do my best to take advantage of God's plan. Understand, I'm just embracing life. I'm just embracing life. Louder. You always trying to figure what it's raining for. The sun shining out, what are you coming? Go grab six.
I'm just embracing life. I'm just embracing life.
But this is bigger than that. I do this for my people, homie. This is bigger than rap. And metaphorically, we all are players in life, and we hate the game. If it's all about a dollar, I made the change. So what's up? I'm just embracing life. Say, I'm just embracing life. Say, I'm just embracing life. Say, I'm just embracing life. Man, I'm just embracing life. Say, I'm just embracing life.
I'm just embracing life. Say,
I'm just embracing life.
Like you mean it. I'm just embracing life. Say, I'm just embracing life. Man, I'm just embracing life. Man, I'm just embracing life. You always trying to figure what it's raining for. The sun's shining now. What are you complaining for? Get.
So that's why I still, you know, I sell my merch, I sell CDs. Even if you might not be able to listen to the CD, if you would like to support and cop the CD and then still go stream it on Apple Music, you know, Spotify, whatever, that's why I do the CD. So the merch table is in the back if anybody would like to go support. But that's a lot of talking. Let's get back to the show. Alright, hey, this next song is called Way Too Blessed. Somebody say, I'm way too blessed.
I'm way too blessed.
I'm way too blessed.
I'm way too blessed.
Alright, so the hook go like this. I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
I'm way too blessed to
be
stressed
out. Now when we do it, alright y'all, look. When we do it, y'all gotta do it like y'all mean it. Alright? Cause y'all blessed, right?
Yeah.
Alexis, you blessed, right?
Yeah, that's what I like.
Man, show the people, man. Show the people.
Right on point.
I'm rocking with that.
I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
They say we living in the last days, but I'ma make mine count. No one living with extra baggage, I'ma take mine out. I'm trying to spread my wings and fly, my blessings about to break out. Trying to make the vision clearer, cause they can't make out what I'm trying to show them, but I'm steady flowing. The vision is intact, I promise that it's steady growing. I ain't scared to chase it, so far from basic, I can't get complacent. Keep spreading hope, but though sometimes I can't get so impatient. Somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
I'm way too blessed.
Hold up, ain't somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
I'm way too blessed to be stressed out.
Ain't somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
Thank God for the chance to be a better man. I know I'm still young, but I refuse to settle, man. I'm trying to fly away in Neverland, hoping that my legacy can live on. May the next generation learn from what I did wrong, I'm trying to build something that can last forever, man. Keep it clever, man, focus on being better, man. Cause we just children of the world, trying to survive the struggle. If we can try to balance while we try to juggle. Somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
I'm way too blessed.
Ain't somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
I'm way too blessed.
Hold up, hold up. Ain't that when I say back, y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
When I say back, y'all, y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
When I say back, y'all, y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
When I say back, y'all, y'all say booming, back, y'all.
Booming,
back, y'all.
Booming.
I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
Way too blessed to
like you mean it, somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
Way too blessed.
And somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed out, yeah.
Way too blessed to be stressed.
Somebody say I'm way too blessed to be stressed.
Way too blessed.
Make some noise for yourselves, man. Back rooms.
This next song is called These Days. And it's very simple. It just says, these days, I go harder than my old days. Switching up from my old ways. Outside of the people who came with me, I know like four people in here. You know what I'm saying? But guess what? I got love for all y'all. I got love for everybody in here, man, because at the end of the day, that's the only way that we can continue to grow. Not even, I don't even want to say as a culture, but just, you know, as a world, as children of God, is to love each other, even if I don't know you. Man, I don't know Alexis, but that's my people, though.
Red light, let's roll.
Hey, somebody say spread love.
Spread love.
They say spread love.
Spread love.
They say spread love.
Spread
love. Like you mean to say spread love. Listen, freedom, man, that's all I'm really fighting for. Trying to break free from these demons without inviting more. Gotta be careful with what I'm getting excited for. Don't wanna be too greedy and then I'ma end up biting more than I could choose. So I do what I gotta do to be as great as I could be and then pass the love back to you. God is love and I try to find the God in us all. Cause I know our hearts are God in us all, so I'm just trying to not fall. I'm just trying to spread love cause my people gotta know. These blessings come from above, I just gotta let it show. Do everything that I can and put it all in God's hands. You know they say you will always reap what you sow. Somebody say spread love.
Spread love.
They say spread love.
Spread love.
They say spread love.
Spread
like you mean to say spread love.
Spread love.
I demonstrate and hopefully you choose to imitate. Showing love ain't hard, you just can't let evil get in the way. That won't be a problem if you're doing what's true inside. A kid told me my conversation saved him from suicide. Love. Kid told me my conversation saved him from suicide. Love, a simple conversation, man. Somebody say spread love.
Spread love.
They say spread love. All right, man, so thank y'all for being a part of the IPM/Backyard Booming experience, man. Yo, he walked in the door just on time. We want to give another round of applause and show some love, man, to Mr. Charles for inviting us on to open his door to us, man. You know, we appreciate you, bro. Let's show some love to Sierra Ariel. in the fam. You know what I'm saying? And I go by the name of K. Levy, man. Look, I want to leave y'all with this. During this, you know, I was doing songs, obviously. But, you know, I was talking a lot about vision. Man, you really got to be like, you really just got to believe in yourself so much that other people might think you crazy for real.
One meaning of your life is to discover your gift. And the meaning of your gift is to give it away. No longer counting on these people to give me a lift. Man, I'm prepared for tomorrow, but live for the day. There isn't a way you could tell me I ain't good enough. So many people try to tell me I ain't hood enough. I try to tell them I don't think it's understood enough. But it's whatever, because I've already withstood the trust issues, my personality official. So you ain't got to worry about me being artificial. All races, all religions, and all genders. The last thing that I want to see you become is a pretender. Because then, in my opinion, you have already surrendered. Spending all of your time trying to figure out what's trending. The message that you're sending is that it's okay to blend in. And that's why I don't believe in a suspended belief. So many people in my life are depending on me. So as I'm rising to the top, I'm extending beneath. Evolving into the person I'm intending to be. Never was the one to be obsessed with myself. I used to be upset with myself. But now I have accepted myself. Addressing myself, suggesting that I confess to myself. Because I was stressing and depressing myself. And you can clearly see physical wear and tear in me. But look me in my eyes, I guarantee you see the glare in me. They daring me to challenge all the regularities. And comparing my charities to find some similarities. Chasing my dreams by any means. So yeah, I'm back at it. You want something, then take a crack at it. Beats being a crack at it. Got me feeling like I'm a rap at it. Man, this is why I'm here. I ain't got no time for fear. And you could probably catch me chilling at the peak. Mission legendary, never scary, killing all the week. When I say back, y'all say boom, man. Back, y'all.
Boom, man.
Back, y'all.
Boom, man.
Love and blessings. My name is K. Levy. Appreciate y'all, man. Nice to meet y'all. I'll be chilling over there. You know, I'll be around. Come holler at me. I still give away those two shirts. And, man, if you want to cop some merch, I'll be chilling, you know, vibing. So, and let's take some pictures, too. And, yo, we need people. If you enjoy it and you don't mind being on camera,
let our cameraman do.
Come holler at our cameraman and just let the people know so we can keep booking these things, man. Because if you really enjoy, you know, what you saw and you want to bring the real back for real, let the people know. All right, love and blessings. Shout out to DJ Trigger. Shout out to Sierra. I love you so much. And, love and blessings.
All right, man. What up? Back, y'all. Boom. We just finished up the show at Go Ride. Baton Rouge, man. Look, I'm here with my new, brand new cousin, Alexis. You feel me? Shout out to Alexis. Alexis just copped DVSD, and she did a fire painting today that said blessed, which was very, very fitting. But Alexis, I just want to ask you real quick, what did you think about the Backyard Boomin experience?
Yes, I love ministry. Absolutely love, love, love.
So, would you recommend Backyard Boomin to somebody else?
Absolutely. Okay. Everyone needs to hear this.
So, yes. So, Alexis, I appreciate you. You enjoy the album. You know what I'm saying? And this is my cousin, like, forever now. So, look, if you see me, just be like legendary. I'll throw an L up, and I'm going to be like, oh, that's my cousin, Alexis. Yes. You know what I'm saying? So, much love to you.
Yes.
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
And we out of here. Oh, yeah, let's show them what you did. I'm not going to touch it too much because I don't want to mess your stuff up. It's the design. But, all right, let me ask you this, Alexis. Now, I'm getting in my Oprah bag. Alright. What was the inspiration behind you painting this?
Just listening to your music. Yes.
Okay. I like that.
Blessed, love.
For sure. Favor of God. All
favor
that.
God.
God
all
go allow us to go global, yes. Increase our territory, yes. Expand our territory. So yeah, this is fire. Yes. And this is what we did tonight, man. We did Backyard Boomer, IPM collaboration, man. It was fire. We did Paint and Sip. They out there on the bike right now doing their thing. So, hey, love and blessings. Shout out to Alexis again and legendary forever. We out.
I'm giving you everything I got, no doubt. Plus more, pray you open your heart. One time just open the door. These messages, they not coming from me, simply a vessel. Sometimes it takes forever with these demons that I wrestle. Got me feeling like I'm stone cold, standing on the run. You watch everybody get it, but you know that you the one. You know you built for that long haul. Game winning long ball, but still find yourself saying, if y'all don't get it, that's on y'all.